Hello, my name is David Peralta and I'm the choral director here at Pine Ridge High. Over the past month, we've been studying how Black history has informed American music since the very beginning. We've covered spirituals, minstrel music, early gospel, blues, jazz. We sang several examples of all of these genres in class, in the courtyard during lunch, and around our community. Through this, we hope to gain a broader understanding of how Black history is American history, woven into the music of our country and still influencing music and society around the world today. Our first selection for you is a gospel song that we've sung for years, as is our tradition. Thank you for tuning in to our Black History Month concert recording. Our first piece for you this evening is Unity.
Part of the Student Community Relations Committee, the Tech Team, and the Media Team. The next piece on our program is The Spiritual Nobody Knows, The Trail I've Seen, arranged by H.D. Burleigh. Spirituals born in the plantations at the pre-Civil War South were some of the first American compositions. They did not enjoy widespread recognition until composers such as H.D. Burleigh arranged them for solo voice and piano in the early 1900s. After this, many classical singers began including these spirituals in their program, and they are still sung regularly today. Up next, Nobody Knows the Trouble I've Seen.
Nobody knows the Hi, I'm Miranda Arnold, and I'm a member of the Student Community Relations Committee. Our next spiritual is Steal Away, also arranged by H.T. Burleigh. To steal away is to escape, and this rings particularly somber when one considers the circumstances that bred the African-American spiritual. In this piece, we explored a dynamic contrast between the quiet passages and the declamatory trumpet sounds in the text. We now present Steal Away.
My name is Kayla, and I'm a member of the Student Community Relations Committee. Another spiritual, our next piece is Swing Low, Sweet Chariot, telling the biblical story of the prophet Elijah being taken to heaven by a chariot. This song was covered by many artists in the 20th century, but the earliest known recording was in 1909 by the Fisk Jubilee Singers of Fisk University, a historically black university. Sung as it would have been presented in church by the leader in the congregation, please enjoy Swing Low, Sweet Chariot.
I looked over Jordan, and what did I see? I'm a part of the media team. Our next selection is Wait in the Water, arranged by H.T. Burleigh. This well-known spiritual is associated with the Underground Railroad, a network of secret routes and safe houses used by slaves fleeing the South in search of freedom. Wait in the Water was believed to be an instruction to literally wait in the water to mask their scent from the dog slave owners had sent after them. Next up, we present Wait in the Water.
Our next performance is a guest performance by the Pine Ridge High School Jazz Band. During the month of February, the Jazz Band prepared a blues piece to celebrate the culture that birthed jazz, arguably America's greatest musical contribution to world music. Up next is our own PRHS Jazz Band. Thank you.
Haley Arbogast, and I am president of choir as well as part of the publicity team. Next piece is a SATB choral arrangement entitled Until I Reach My Home, composed by Brandon Boyd. Sourced from a variety of gospel songs and spirituals, Mr. Boyd put together an energetic gospel setting and referencing the journey of the Black community throughout the nation's history and the heavenly home that provided it with the strength to continue in the face of adversity. Please enjoy Until I Reach My Home.
Selections is Lift Every Voice and Sing, composed by J. Rosamund Johnson and James Weldon Johnson. Weldon Johnson was not only a leader of the NAACP, but also the principal at the segregated Staten School in Jacksonville, Florida. A choir of 500 of his school children sang in the celebration of Abraham Lincoln's birthday on February 12, 1900. This song became known as the Black National Anthem, and it's our honor to present this anthem to you. And up next, Lift Every Voice and Sing.
Thank you.
Our final selection is We Are the World, written by Michael Jackson and Lionel Richie. This song was recorded in 1985 with over 20 million copies sold. It ranks as the 8th best-selling physical single of all time. It's featured some of the greatest artists of all time, including acts such as Stevie Wonder, Paul Simon, Tina Turner, Diana Ross, Cyndi Lauper, Dionne Warwick, and many more. Sung by our full program and featuring several of our students across all choir classes, please enjoy We Are the World.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one.
There are people dying, it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. If you just believe.